ideas in planning. Think about a stadium where the football field is at in Bambu and Apo. We have very good roads from Montego Bay to Opal Square. The Bambu football field will need a little expanding, and to make it easier, the distance from the square to the field, about a 10-minute drive. Easy and convenient. Let our tourists drive anywhere in Jamaica and feel like Jamaica is a true tourist attraction, our destination. Construct a very big stadium there. Design it so it can rotate like none before. But mostly, use it for a newly established game in Jamaica. Talking about the American football. Buy gears and train our Jamaicans to play the game. A lot of us do watch the game, even though we are not used to most of the rule of the game. And Jamaicans support Jamaicans no matter what. So that would make it even easier to advertise business overseas. Mini golf court for another game called Pool in Golf, already designed for testing. So it would be another new and enticing game right in the making. Our government should try and invest in our neighboring countries. Seize assets in banks, but only assets of those who agree. Build hotel in countries, their countries. Advertise it internationally and locally. Ensure the hotels are Jamaicanized by adding up to 70% Jamaican staff. So our service will always be of the highest standard. Jamaicans support Jamaicans, as I said before, and other country does too. Find things to trade with the countries so we will always be in agreement. And in this life, we can work for everyone to collect one set allowance. Everyone collect the same amount of money weekly. If it is by month, it will work out to the same figure after calculating. Government leaders and citizens, everyone should get the same amount of pay. See how different things will be and how we will save. Not much will agree with my statement, but it is because I found solution to open opinions and problems for me to say this. We can save. Everything can be profitable in a little Jamaica. It takes a lot of money to change over one government to the next. And it also takes even more for them to keep numerous amounts of events yearly. But picture this. There is always someone saying, sacrifice this for that. I don't use the word sacrifice. I don't use the word need. If we are looking for a better Jamaica, we cannot let money be the main object of our downfall. Let us pause on all the events for 1 year. All the promotion that the government is doing. See how much tax we can save. We can stop for only 1 year. Just see how much taxpayers' money we can use to do many different things. Put it towards something extremely productive. Something we can always gain from. Something based on today and tomorrow. Let us work under the theme, help. Help one, help the other, and be rewarded with health.